Can we get started? I just want to turn you on. We should leave this party. Hey guys, today is July 1st, Friday. I am starting a 3-day and I will be going to San Francisco tonight, shortly over, but tomorrow morning I will be deadheading to Cancun, and then on the third day, fly back from Cancun to Seattle. I was actually at Skillet. I saw some of my friends that used to work for Anthony's right next to MAC Cosmetics. So he did prepare some food for me, which is so nice. I can't bring food to Mexico, but I will have dinner for tonight. So that was so sweet. Thank you. Current time, 10:28 p.m. here in San Francisco. I love this layover. This hotel especially is super comfortable. The flight was extremely easy. It was just one leg down and it was an hour and 43 minutes flight time. So that was a breeze. And then tomorrow I will deadhead to Cancun, Mexico. Sorry, I can't think right now, but let me show you guys my room. So this is my room. I've been here before, it's super comfortable. And they have an espresso machine and also provide water for us. My luggage is there, TV, the food channel. You have the closet to the right side, the shower room, and also very cute. Good morning, guys. Happy Saturday. Yes, I did get a lot of sleep. Kagabi, sinabi ko naman sa inyo that this is probably one of my favorite layovers because the hotel is very comfortable. It is very foggy here in San Francisco, and I never thought I would ever say this, but for those of you guys who have just followed me recently, when I became a flight attendant, this was actually my first base, and I do miss it a lot. I am going to check out a little bit early because I want to go to the airport to get some food. I am starving. I will be deadheading today, but I am in uniform, so I might change at the airport just because KCM is a little strict right now.
I guess you wonder where I've been. I searched to find the love within. I came back to let you know. Got a thing for you, and I can't let go.
Quick room tour, you guys. Television, right? And my bed, as usual. High ceilings. And this is the lounge area. And when you walk out of here, you get a view of Cancun, and also this is the pool view. Good morning, 9:52 here in Cancun, Mexico. I don't have any major plans today. I don't even think I'm gonna go out to get food, but I'm not sure either. I don't know that I will be doing Cancun for a while. Just kind of been feeling like I'm doing too much of Mexico trips, and it's getting very, very repetitive. So it is extremely hot here, and I am curing my skin actually, so I can't really be in the sun for too long.
My friends wonder what is wrong with me. Well, I'm in a daze.
It is currently 11:11 a.m. right now, and I'm just basking in the sun. I'm in the shade right now though, but I took a couple photos behind me because it's such a vibe, and I also took a couple shots for a PR package. So current time, it is 1 p.m. I've pretty much eaten at like most restaurants here, and I'm still not impressed. There's this place called Taquito, and it's literally like a street tacos, and I love it very much, and they're so nice here, and this is what it looks like from the outside. Love it here.
See, I came back to let you know, got a thing for you, and I can't.
I'm finally back in my room. It is extremely hot outside. It is about 90 degrees, and I cannot wait to eat my tacos. Like I said, I've eaten at most and some restaurants around here, and I wasn't really that impressed, and they're so expensive for the meat that's like so dry, but this one is like extremely good. But yeah, this is what it looks like, and then this is tamarindo, so let's give it a try. So good. I already put the hot sauce and everything on it. So. That's just so good. So good. Let's try this. It's perfect.
People go around the world for love, but they may never find what they dream of. What you won't do, do for love. You tried everything, but you won't. Tried everything, but you won't give up. And in my world, only you make me do for love what I would. not to.